The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention's out with new guidance for people who are starting to make holiday plans. The CDC advises against holding indoor gatherings, but for those who do, the agency emphasizes the importance of good ventilation. CDC recommends opening windows and doors and using a fan to bring in fresh air. Officials say getting vaccinated makes people far more protected, but even vaccinated Americans are advised to wear masks indoors in certain situations.